So here we have, I don't think we have the Japanese name of the trees. I'm afraid you're not so good at Japanese. But it's Latin and Swedish, so this is called Cottonwoods. And this word is Sakura. Yes, and this is called Ulysses paragatuma. So it's a type of Chinese elm, and they're popular to make bonsai out of because they have natural roots on these. So that's why.
Is it the same family as
Buxbaum? No, not
Buxbaum.
This is
Alm.
And this is a. So we always try in the exhibitions like that, you maintain three or two items. So here is a Suseki. This is a iron ore from the archipelago. And this is also from the Stockholm region. It's a Scots pine.
And how old is the tree like that?
Well, that's always the question, and we always say it's how old it looks like. And that one is, I should say, around 50 years or so. But of course, if you don't have as old, usually as old as in bonsai as you have in Japan, of course. 1917, it was a world bonsai exhibition in Saitama. And there was one huge, which was over 1,000 years old, in Hifako.
That looks very old.
Yeah, it's not so old, but it looks old. Usually, here we say, in contrast to humans, here you get good points to be look old.
Okay,
do the
difference. There is a favor.
Yeah.
Just like with people.
Yeah.
These roots.
So this is a degusta. And an unusual Suseki.
Have you practiced, Mr. Ambassador, the bonsai?
Oh, you need patience.
That's my
talent.
Here we display some trees that are in the process, in the waiting process. So they have been dug up. And then you have to wait like 3 or 4 years before you can really pick. And then the process, so it can start like this. You dig it up, put it in a box. Later on, you put it maybe in a box like this. This is sphagnum moss, which is very nutrient. And then you can do the first forming, same with the wires and copper wire or aluminium wire. So it's
so
like
now you shape it.
Then you shape it the first time. Then you have to take this off. This is black. You can have other to protect the bark. And then later on, you can take them off and maybe you have to rewire again. And after maybe 5 years, it's ready to. Maybe show, but then it's a maybe not. So in a few years you may have to redo it again.
Yes.
So it's a living art.
Yeah,
that's also very beautiful.